Going to the jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Chop up with this girl, so do not test me, yeah.
I'm going to give you a zodiac sign. All you have to do is rank it from your favorite to least favorite. 1 being your favorite, 12 being your least favorite. Here we go. Aquarius. Pisces. Aries. Taurus. Gemini. Cancer. Leo. Virgo. Libra. Scorpio. Sagittarius. And Capricorn.
I sang by myself, talking to the moon.
I got a Glock in my Rari, 17 shots in 30.
I'm like the MC's wife, wonder when she'll be mine. She walked past like friends, rewind to see that as one more.
Hunger Games Astrology Version, Part 2. Pause if you need to. Death Number 2, Female Aries. Come back for Part 3. Astrology question, part 1. Who is the most dramatic? Leo. Who is the most hot-headed? Aries. Who is the most judgmental? Virgo. Who is CEO of ghosting people? Aquarius. Who has no patience? Taurus. Who is the most shy? Sagittarius. Who wears their mood on their face? Pisces. Part 2.
Where is she?
I need a gangster to love me better than all the
stranger.
Still don't.
He's just like her, she's done. Just tell me how you want your kid.
More than she's got.
Call the doctor.
Jackson, I'ma beat it. Game undefeated. She look good in that bikini. But the wintertime, my favorite season. Fall, she gon' drop it in.
Astrology version of the Hunger Games, part 5. Here is a summary of the signs that are alive and dead. Now, on with the games. Why? 16th death of Taurus. Seventeenth and 18th deaths Aquarius and Leo. Come back for part 6.
Drink till I'm drunk, smoke till I'm high, castle on the hill, wake up in the sky, you can't tell me I ain't fly.
I'm Peter.
Dr. Strange.
You used made up names. I'm Spider-Man then.
First night, yeah. At least you might lie. Feel so good down. Yeah. And I don't know why I'm addicted. Something like a headache got me twisted. But still I gotta have it.
Best believe that when you need that, I'll provide that. You will always have it. I'll be on deck. Keep it in check. When you need that, I'ma let you have it.
Oh God.
You dirty little liar.
I'm sorry, I can explain. Explain how you forgot to invite us to your party?
Janice, I cannot stop this car. I have a curfew.
You know I couldn't invite you. I had to pretend to be plastic. Buddy, you're not pretending anymore. You're plastic. Cold, shiny, hard plastic.
Curfew, 1 a.m. and it's now 1:10.
Did you have an awesome time? Did you drink awesome shooters and listen to awesome music and then just sit around and soak up each other's awesomeness?
You know what? You're the one who made me like this, so you could use me for your 8th grade revenge.
Hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough.
That I should walk away, but I just wanna stay. And my friend said, I know you love her.
99, baby. Girl, you crazy. You scared, you brazed, but boys hearts on the deep.
If astrology isn't real, then why do all Virgos look like this?
I don't really talk like this, I know.
Hunger Games Astrology Version Part 4. Let's begin. Death of Taurus. 14th death of Pisces. 17th Death of Leo. Come back for part 5.
Look at me like I'm ill, yeah. Bitch, I'm fucking reptilian. Bitch, bitch, ah. All y'all bitches was wrong. Talking about I felt
bitch, you a bum. Don't get a crumb. How you got cake and ain't fucking for none? How did I ever catch you talking shit? If you make a castle, attack you, your mom. You know y'all niggas, I'm like that freaky, nasty. Fight me, I fight back. Fuck you. Really gotta show up. Hey, they made me. You want to a whole lot of things. Try to pull up.
Emo chick that's broken, this that college dropout music. Every day like that, she be thinking. My friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid.
This man really thinks I'd be good for him. Baby, I got mommy and daddy issues, commitment issues, abandonment issues, trauma, untreated mental illness. I'm not even good for myself.